just ahead. Keep quiet and move quickly before they see through your disguise. Up ahead. After this, the compound. All right, playtime is finished. As soon as we get into the compound, the real work begins. No matter what happens, never forget the primary objective, getting into the vault.
Control, hay un camión en la puerta principal. Atentos. Hold up. Let's take a look at you. Ok. ¿Se ve bien? Lo voy a dejar pasar. You're clear. Go on. Go on.
Hágale, empiece pues.
Personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Check the safe, I think.
Oh, fucking hell.
fragment scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. In the Baltic Sea, the submarine was so cold, the plasma in my plasma cutter froze. And somehow it's still overheated. You know, there is something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze, which speaks to me on a very deep level. We cannot take the same truck out. It's too risky. You have to find another route. Inbound.
Cigarette? Have you got a smoke? Oh, I'll kill for a fag.
Compound is behind us, and they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. Your GPS should have the location of your extraction point at the main docks. Don't forget your entry plane. Should work as an exit plane, too. It pays to be selective with your loading. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down. Perhaps too much. Sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again.